You're something beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. You're something beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Hey guys, Lizzie Fluffy here, and oh my gosh, look at this new den. Sir Gilbert's palace. I bet Julian too is going insane right now. Introducing Sir Gilbert's palace, Jamaa's most royal den. Pick up this new den, you can know what it's like to live like a regal tiger alpha. I have to go get that den. Another speed decorating video to do. Rhinos have returned. Have you heard the great news, Jammers? Rhinos have returned to Jamaa and they're available for members. Will price 1,000 gems. What are you waiting for? Become incredible animals today. I already have one. Animal Gem's birthday. Oh my gosh. You and all your buddies are invited to the birthday party. Best way to celebrate 6 years of Animal Gem. 6 years. My gosh. Use the code AJBDay6 when you log in to get a special birthday present. What do you think happened when you click on the different areas around the cake? I can't wait to see that. I love that surprise every year. And lemurs! Lemurs are coming to Jamaa! Man, I was way off. We recently reported on the mysterious wood carving the alphas discovered, and a lot of clever janitors noticed that it was a lot like the island of Madagascar. Sure enough, soon after finding the wood carving, the alphas discovered a heart stone of any animal that in the wild can only be found on Madagascar. Once the alphas return home with the heart stone, lemurs will come to Jamaa. Oh, I can't wait for that. And llamas are traveling, no one cares. And summer carnival is drawing to a close. They said that they would have new items coming all month, all summer long to the summer carnival, and hardly any new items showed up. Alright, let's go get this den. Oh my goodness, 7 diamonds. Oh my gosh, look at this thing! I only have 1 den slot left. Bye. I'm locking my den. I don't want people coming and bugging me when I'm trying to look around. Come on. The very end, Sir Gilbert's palace. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh! This is beautiful! Holy crap. Oh my gosh, this is so beautiful. Looks just like his... just like his type of den he would have. And what did I just do? I clicked on my inventory. Oops. Oh my gosh! Look at this giant globe! And this... oh my gosh, it's one of those... stained glass windows. What the even heck? This den is so amazing. I love these little statues of Greeley. I mean, of Sir Gilbert. Here. Oh my gosh, I can go up in this tree! No way! Up here. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to decorate this den. Oh, look at this balcony! This is where he stands and greets his followers. Alright, extremely excited for this den, to decorate this den. Why do I keep clicking my inventory? Oh my gosh. Alright guys, new speed decorating video coming out today. Alright, now I'm going to enter the code for that birthday. What did it say? AJBDay6. Okay, oops, I guess that wasn't it. AJBDay6. Oh, I guess it's in capitals. How dare I not put it in capital? Alright, here we go. It's white. I love how it's white. 6th birthday cake. Now let's see what it does. Click, click. Oh my gosh! It's yellow, yes! Click it again. Ah! More little cakes! Come on, come on, come on. Where? Oh my gosh, what just happened? Oh my gosh, I keep saying, oh my gosh, but still. I don't know where to click next. Come on. What am I clicking next? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, the cat is flying! It had wings! What the heck? I still don't think it's done yet. I think when it's done, it goes back to normal. Darn it, I missed it. Alright, I kind of missed it on camera, but that it just shot up in fire and returned to normal and everything, so, man, I love that cake. Yeah, okay, I think that's pretty much it for this Animal Jam update, because I really want to go decorate this den. So guys, until I get this video uploaded, please don't come in here and start talking to me and come into my den when I'm not done yet, because it's like, I can't decorate when people come in all the time. So like, please wait until I'm actually finished with the den instead of just coming in and wanting to talk when I'm busy, please. Alright, I will see you guys in my next video, so goodbye.